Hello YouTubers, today I'm gonna show you how to replace regular thermostatic radiator wall heads with smart Zigbee ones. This is the smart TRV that I bought. It is a HA Zigbee TRV, link in the description below. It comes with many adapters, so it should be compatible with most radiator valves. Now let's change the batteries. First remove the cap and place two AA batteries in it. Then add the cap back on. This is the Zigbee hub that is required to connect TRVs to the network. I'm using Moes Zigbee hub. Link in the description below. First, we need to connect Zigbee hub to the Wi-Fi network. Download Tuya app from the App Store or Google Play. Then register and log in into the app. Now press the reset button on the Zigbee hub for 10 seconds and release. The LED should be blinking. Now in the Tuya app, go to Add Devices on the left menu, select Gateway Control and then Wireless Gateway Zigbee. Now select your Wi-Fi name and enter Wi-Fi password. Here you select how fast your Zigbee hub LED is blinking. Now the device should be discovered and you just need to press join. We now have to connect TRV to Zigbee hub. To enter pairing mode, turn the knob all the way to the zero to the off position, and then press the button for a second or so. The Wi-Fi indicator should be blinking. This means that the TRV is in the pairing mode. In the Tuya app, select our Zigbee hub and press add sub-device, and then LED is already blinking. The TRV should pair with our network in a couple of seconds. If you select our new added TRV, you should see the status of our device. If you rotate the knob, you should see the changes in the Tuya app. Now the pairing is complete. Here is the second option if you wish to connect the TRV to Home Assistant without Tuya Zigbee hub. This is the option with Zigbee 2mqtt. I haven't yet found a solution to connect it with ZHA. Now in Home Assistant, go to Zigbee 2mqtt and click on Permit Join. The TRV should connect to the network in a couple of seconds. Now for the physical replacement of TRVs. I have two types. This is the first type that needs no adapter. Unscrew the old TRV. The Then grab the new TRV and adjust the temperature to the highest position. This will move the needle inside the TRV for easy reinstallation. Now install the new TRV. This is it. Don't worry if the TRV is wobbly. This is normal when it's set to the highest temperature. This is the second type of TRVs that I have. Unscrew the old one and then use this adapter. Place it all the way to the end. Then screw it using the nut and the screw. You will need a Phillips end screwdriver. Then grab the new TRV and adjust the temperature to the highest position. This will move the needle inside the TRV for easy reinstallation. Now install the new TRV. Position the screen to the upward position so that you can see the set temperatures. This is it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.